activity of science schedule. I am Soumen Dudagira and I am going to take interview of Mr. Janil Ramanesan. So he is an CEO of SP Imitation Jewelry. For those of who don't know what is SP Imitation, it is also known as the pioneer trendsetter of fashion jewelry in the market. So sir, my first question is, can you please tell me something about your firm?
Hey, good morning friends. My name is Janil Ramani. My company name is SP Imitation Jewelry. We are the pioneer trendsetter of fashion jewelry. We are manufacturers and wholesalers of all kind of imitation jewelry. My father has established our company in 1984 and I am the second generation in this company.
So, my next question is something related to it. That why you have chosen to go in this particular field and not any other one?
I chose this field because I am passionate about making new and trendy innovative designs and with the help of new technologies and machineries.
And so with every business there comes a risk. There can't be any business without a risk, right? So can you please tell me what are the risks in your business?
Yes, exactly. Every business has a risk. So overstocking is a major risk in our business. Okay. Because everyday customers are asking for what's new in the market, what's new in the market.
Yeah. So next question is related to digital market. So can you please tell us that how it is important and why should we focus on that digital market?
Basically, social media has played a major role in our industry and as well as in my company. The social media helps for the branding, for visibility all over India and all over world for my company. And nowadays the walking customers are come as compared to the previous year. The ratio of the walking customer has been decreased. So the people are looking forward to book their orders in WhatsApp and Instagram.
Sir, can you please now lastly just give opinion about the Sir Institute and the Walk and Talk activity that we perform?
Yes, as I am the proud student of the Sir Institute, I started my journey of becoming confident and becoming self-motivated from the Sir Institute. Jagdish Padmani is my mentor, who is the owner of Sir Institute and is a lifeguard coach. And this activity was fun, and for me this activity was also for the learning purpose.
Thank you very much, sir. It was really nice to meet you. And finally, I've learned a lot of things today. So thank you.